back to last night, August 29th, in the Taipei Gymnasium for badminton. Five gold medal finals. First one is mixed doubles. This features Wang Qilin and Li Chasin of Chinese Taipei taking on Nirmod Ayub and Ye Ching Go of Malaysia. Chinese Taipei in blue and the Malaysians in purple. Malaysia up one game to none. But now set point for Chinese Taipei to tie it up. And into the net for Malaysia, so we are tied at one game apiece. 14-12 here in the third. And a great rally there. Chinese Taipei in front. Now match point. Game. And that backhand wins gold in mixed doubles for Wang and Li. They also won gold in the mixed team event earlier here in Taipei. Now to the women's singles. Tai Tzu Ying of Chinese Taipei in the blue, taking on Li Jiangmi of Korea in white. Tai won a gold in the mixed team event and is also the defending bronze medalist from Universiade in Guangzhou. She's currently the number one ranked women's player in the world. Game point, and that one will stay just inside the baseline. Tai takes the opening game. 4-3 in the second. That one just into the net, and Li will tie it. Later, 18-11, Tai in front. And great touch down the sideline. 19-11, we'll move now to match point. And that return goes long. Tai Tzu Ying will win the gold medal for Chinese Taipei in women's singles, 21-9, 21-13. Next up, it's the men's singles. And there you see how they got here. Wang Tzu Wei of Chinese Taipei taking on Kenta Nishimoto of Japan. Wang in blue, Nishimoto in yellow. Wang won a gold with the mixed team event and a gold in singles last year at the World University Championship. Well, Nishimoto has a silver medal from here in the mixed team event. And the opening game will go to Chinese Taipei's Wang. Now to the second, 5-3, Wang in front. That backhand into the net for Nishimoto. Now match point, 20-15, Wang in front. And that backhand just catches the baseline. It's another gold for Chinese Taipei. Wang Tzu Wei wins men's singles 21-16, 21-15. Now the women's doubles event in blue. Tsuya Ching and Wu Ti Jung of Chinese Taipei taking on Cheyanit Chalachalam and Fatimas Menwong of Thailand. 14-12 for Chinese Taipei in the opening game. Miss hit there, and they'll go up by three. Now later, game point 20-17. That smash will give Chinese Taipei the opening game 21-17. Chinese Taipei looking to go 4-for-4 in their gold medal matches here tonight. And that just into the net to the dismay of Chinese Taipei, but we moved to match point. It's 21-20. Good Good rally here. Thailand, though, long. And Chinese Taipei win their fourth gold medal of the night, this time in women's doubles. 21-17, 22-20, much to the delight of this large crowd. And finally, it's men's doubles. Kim Jae-hwan and Seo Sung-jae of Korea taking on Katsuki Tamate and Kenya Mitsuhashi of Japan. The Koreans in pink, Japan in blue. This Japanese duo were part of the silver medalists in the mixed team event already here in Taipei. 19-12, Korea in front in the opening game. A great rally here. That return goes long. Korea would take the opening game 21-12. Now to match point for Korea. Up 20-19 here in the second game. And that smash wins it. Kim and Seo of Korea win gold in men's doubles badminton here in Taipei. We'll now switch gears to the Taipei Tianmu Baseball Stadium for the men's gold medal final. Japan taking on the United States. As the managers exchange starting lineups. Top of the first, nobody on, two out. Robert Nystrom for the United States. And he'll drive one deep to right. Stays in the park, but just off the wall. He'll round second and head in with a triple here for the United States. A little later in the inning, first and third, two out. Brett McCleary, he'll strike out as Morishita gets him swinging. And the U.S. will strand two. Now bottom of two. Runners on first and second, one out. Leadoff hitter Shimada. And that one fair down the first baseline for Japan. That will score two, and Shimada safe with the triple. Still bottom of two, 4-0 now Japan. First and second with two out. And that one lined to the gap by Ohira. And that'll score two more for Japan, and Ohira in with a double. Japan up 6-0. He hangs on that pitch and drives it into the gap in left. And the sixth run crosses the plate for the Japanese. Now to the top of the seventh. 7-0 Japan. Brett McCleary up. And he'll reach first on an error by Japan. Now Hogue up. One on, two out. Top of seven. And Morishita will strike him out. McCleary is stranded. Move now to the bottom of the eighth. Bases loaded, two out. This is Kuzumoto up. And that one looped into the gap. That will clear the bases. 10-0, now Japan in front. And Kuzumoto in with a stand-up double. Top of the ninth, and it's over. Japan win the gold medal in men's baseball with a convincing 10-0 victory over the United States. Japan, 10 runs, 10 hits, one error, seven left on base. The U.S., no runs, three hits, no errors, and seven left on base. There you see the medalists in men's baseball. Taipei Arena has been sight to some wonderful basketball action so far at Universiad, and expecting no less for the men's gold medal game between the United States and Lithuania. The U.S. got to the final having defeated Serbia in their semifinal, while Lithuania had a two-point win over Latvia. Latvia would go on to win the bronze medal. Opening possession for Lithuania, and Vaitkus will get things going with a jump shot. 15-14, the U.S. in front. Dimsa takes a bit of a bump, but from the wing, he'll drain the three. Now Carson Edwards will pull up, and he'll tie things up at 17. Later in the first half, 28-25 U.S., and Tamulis, he'll tie it up at 28. Matthias takes the handoff from Haas, and he'll drain the elbow jumper. At the half, the United States up 38-36. Later now in the third quarter, Zamaitis, he'll find Tamulis left wide open, and another three for Tamulis. U.S. work it inside to their big man, Isaac Haas, and he'll go over Gaben for the deuce. Lithuania up four. Gaben misses the free throw line jumper, but the offensive rebound back in his hands, and Tamulis, his third three of the ball game. Lithuania up six, and Tarolis goes right to the rack and finishes with the dunk. Americans down eight. Haas, the little hesitation, then the step and the slam. 7-point Lithuanian lead. Bikoskis to Gaben. He'll swing it up top to Zamaitis. And a big three to put Lithuania up by 10. Under 2 minutes to go, 11-point Lithuania lead. Carson Edwards will narrow it to eight. Time though winding down on the Americans. Now an 11-point lead with that Solis free throw. Carson Edwards, one last shot for the U.S. It will not drop. And Lithuania will win their second ever gold medal in men's basketball. They defeat the United States 85-74. Four players in double figures for Lithuania, led by Vaitkus with 15. For the U.S., Carson Edwards with 23 and Isaac Haas with 17. But the story on the night, offensive rebounds, 17-8 in favor of Lithuania. And that was a major push towards their gold medal victory here in Taipei. And there you see the three flags, Lithuania gold, United States silver, and Latvia, the bronze medalists in men's basketball. Inside the Taiwan University Sports Center, men's volleyball gold medal match between Russia and the Islamic Republic of Iran. There you see Iran. They defeated Ukraine 3-0 to get to the final, while Russia knocked off Japan 3-0 in their semifinal. Russia are the four-time defending gold medalists, while Iran has never medaled in men's volleyball at Universiad. Get things going, Botan. He's thwarted there by the Iranian block. Later in the opening set, 16-10 Iran. Cross-court set for Bolton, and he'll float one over. Now to set point, 24-17, and Nikitin with the service error. Iran takes the opening set, 25-17. To the second set, 9-8 Iran in front. Iran with the attack off the Russian block. An overbump there by Iran. And now a quick set for Russia. And Iran doesn't have an answer there. Luka Shertsov with that one. Set point now for Russia. And that hit from Karkane goes long. We're tied up at one. 18 all in the third set. And a quick set there by Russia, blocked by Iran. And they'll go across. Karkane for the kill. Set point now, 24-23. Russia in front. And that attack from Karkane, wide. Russia now up two sets to one. 9-8 Russia in the fourth. Kept alive here by Iran, great defense. And the block of Iran. Glavenko can't get through it. Set point Iran, 24-23. And Ronsbor with a huge block on that Russian attack. We're tied at two sets apiece. 1-0 Iran in the fifth and final. Lukashertsov off the Iranian block. A little bit later, 10 all. Here's Botin. That one wide. Russia thought there was a tip, but the official says no. Match point for Iran, and Botin can't handle the serve. The Islamic Republic of Iran, gold medalist in men's volleyball. They have knocked off the four-time defending gold medalist from Russia. And there you see it. A five-set marathon with Iran winning 15-13 in the fifth, and now getting the crowd involved before they hop their way up to the gold medal podium. Iran will now claim their gold, Russia silver, and Japan win the bronze medal in men's volleyball. As the flags get raised to the sounds of the FISU anthem. Head outdoors to the Fujian Catholic University Stadium. The men's football gold medal match. France taking on Japan. France defeated Uruguay in their semifinal in a penalty shootout 5-4. While Japan beat Mexico 3-1 in their semifinal. France last won gold in 2013, their only ever medal in men's football. While Japan, the most decorated team in Universiade men's football play, they've won five gold medals. Last time was in 2011, and they won a bronze 2 years ago in Guangzhou. Here in the 14th minute, Fenoy, a nice run down the left side. He'll battle here with Iwatake. And Fenoy thinks he gets taken down, but the official rules it's just going to be a goal kick. Later in the opening half, beautiful ball put through there to Germain, but that left foot goes wide. To the 27th minute, Tashima does a nice job here to free himself. Into the box to Germain, and he will score. Rio Germain, after some nice work by Toshima. He'll beat Cognac, and Japan is up 1-0. That would be the score at half. Here in the second half, France, free kick. And that one chipped off the post by Sanson, but France is ruled offside. So it would not have counted. 73rd minute, cross here by Gossesbear. Headed high by Fenoy. Now later, that free kick curled into the box by Japan. That was Toshima, it gets by everyone. To the 89th minute, Toshima into the box, just past Shigehiro. But now Morita with the left foot, and that one goes high. 90th minute. France trying to tie, and that header will go harmlessly into Nagaishi. Injury time, everyone up for France. Nakano one-on-one. And that left footer stopped by Kanya. France still alive. Last chance here for the French. But Nagaishi grabs it, and there's the whistle. Japan will win their sixth ever gold medal in men's football. They defeat France 1-0 here in Taipei. Rio Germain in the 27th minute. Off the beautiful play by Toshima, that goal was enough to give Japan this gold medal. France will win their second ever medal to go along with their gold from 2013. But tonight, it's the Japanese who come out on top.
We first will introduce Team Hungary.
To the pool, women's gold medal match in water polo. Since women's water polo started in 2009, the United States has won one silver back in 2011, while Hungary with two silvers in 2009 and 2013. Hungary in the white caps, the United States in blue. And Hungary will tie it up here. Gurasati will beat Stone. 2-1 US. They got here by beating Japan 13-8 in the semifinal. Here's Nuschel in alone. And she makes no mistake past Bolognai. Four two now, the Americans in front. It's a great pass over to Nuschel, who again scores. And Hungary call timeout. 7-2 now, Americans. And from a tight angle, Mary Brooks will score just inside the post. A little bit later, 9-2 US. Here's Parks for Hungary. She gets in behind the United States and makes it 9-3. Now the Americans chatting things over. 10-4 US. From about 10 meters out, Rainey. She'll beat the new goalkeeper, Kiss. And the Americans extend their lead. Now a penalty shot for Hungary's Garda, and she'll beat Stone. 13-6, now Hungary trailing. Pass to the left to Nuschel, and that's her third of this game. Hungary will work the ball around, and Horvath will skip one into the U.S. net. 15-9. And Nuschel gets her fourth. That quick strike makes it 16-9. Time winds away on Hungary, and the United States will win the gold medal in women's volleyball. They defeat Hungary 16-9. Their first ever gold to go along with the silver they won back in 2011, and there you see their head coach into the pool with his team. And there you have the scores through four quarters. United States win gold. They stand atop the podium. Hungary will win the silver and Japan the bronze as the flags fly high here at the Taiwan Sport University Arena. From today, the final day of competition before tonight's closing ceremonies. This is the men's bronze medal match in water polo. France taking on Italy. France lost to Serbia 10-3 in their semifinal. Italy lost to Russia 11-9 in theirs. Italy in the blue caps, France in the white. Here's Eduardo Manzi, and he'll fire one home to get Italy on the board first. Three nothing Italy. And Pierre Chandieu will make it 3-1. France has never medaled in Universiade water polo, while Italy are the defending silver medalists. 4-1 Italy. And a beautiful long pass. Ravina in alone on goal, and he'll rifle that one home. We get a good look at that perfect pass. France trying to find an answer to the onslaught from Italy. 6-1, the Italians in front. Here's Chandieu again. And France gets it back at 6-2. Perfect shot in the top corner. Here's Alessiani, hill power right to goal. Nice stop. And then Alessiani will commit the foul, trying to wrestle for that loose ball. Nine-two, Italy in command right now. And a beautiful play there. Maccioni to Ravina for the tip. Get a really good look at it from that replay. 10-2. And Cagnon, that shot from the 5-meter line right off the head of Nicosia. The seconds wind away. Italy win bronze in men's water polo as they defeat France 10-2. There's the summary through four quarters. So Italy remains on the podium here in Taipei.